It's all coming to an end.
And I wish I was still there, like, there every day. I just can't, my body can't do it anymore, and I don't want to give the consumer a bad product.
There have been rumors recently that Brock Lesnar could be retiring from WWE soon.
How much longer can you go before you gotta retire?
I think at most, I might have another year in me.